Alright, time to knock off this Kyrian Assault. Gonna talk to Zandria here. We're ready to assist. Make sure you pick up... all you have to do is engage one of the characters here. You'll see them. They'll have the little mouse icon gear. Click them. They'll accompany you on your different missions here. So we're gonna pick up some bells, I guess. Alright, knock off a big ugly guy.
I am a busy steward.
Use the Centurion Demolisher.
Some say I am particular. I say.
Archon's light shine upon you.
I think I have that shield, but Mephistus, Dominus, and Furus. Let's hop on. Let's get to work. All right. Kinds of dudes. Yeah, get some repairs underway. Lucky that. Reinforce the south tower, whatever that looks like. Hop out here. Competing interest there. Alright, we're gonna see what we can do here. Can I do this on foot? Don't need a ton of health. Figure out what this looks like rather quickly. Looks good. Everybody's happy, happy. What's happier than happy? Ah, my warrior would have just had one condemn right through that. us a big ugly for the moment. But we're still gonna go make our way here. True Heart Spear, anytime you come across one, they make a major quality of life difference here. In terms of speeding things up, especially if you're slowed. Prop pal like myself. Long slow grind this is. Oh.
How do you do? The steward's job is never done.
so many things. Three construct commander slain, eh? Where would I find the construct commanders? Ah, I'll come back. Let's clean up my map here so I can actually try to figure out what I'm supposed to do next. The good news with these assaults is that they do have more than just like the single quest. Inventory's full. Time to toss some gear here.
Many deals for a friend of the Rumble, a team like you. Many farewells.
Dude. Just like that. Now he's sleeping. What's up? Satisfying.
I warn you, I tolerate no bamboozlement.
Thank you. I'm kind of furious. Anyway. I really confident I got furious already. Use your sharpened steel ability. I'm gonna execute down here. That guy to come help me out. Ominous. So fragile, 150% health, so quick. cipher of relocation back to Venari. We'll pass that in. Because who wants to go fight through a bunch of random mobs? Not this guy.
My new partner. Let us see how long you last.
I'm crushing our way through ambivalence slowly, which is alright considering I didn't do almost anything with this tune in 9.0, so we're heading in the right direction. Now let's clean this up and call it a
Welcome,
night.
Welcome, brave soul.
The Colossus nears completion. Ascend it to me! We strike at once!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Courage. Take to the skies, Ascended!
So this fires
For Bastion! Let the reign of justice cleanse this ground!
Chance! Reduce that hideous monstrosity to rubble!
Whoop. Where did it go?
Archon's eyes upon us all. For the Archon.
Go grab yourself a Valiant Protector, because it never hurts to have backup. Let's load up. You can see there's more Valiant Protectors charming in here, depending on the number of characters that are with you. And the Kyrian are pretty fearless, so this is going to go pretty smooth. Don't stand in that. Pretty chill overall. Big, weird, elemental-looking thing.
We shall purge your blight now.
I actually enjoy the Kyrian. That's definitely the better one. The Night Fang, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with. The little spear in the head. Yeah, gets every time. All right. So just like that, this giant lady of courage has picked us back up.
A courageous display, Morgul.
Making our way back.
We shall continue the fight.
Gotta get an upgraded weapon here. Gotta. Whether it's in my weekly vault or what. But there you go, Death's Advance. Reputation up by 350. Ascended by 1100. And that's it. We're almost exalted. That'll be alright. Now, we're gonna have a couple questions for ourselves here. Ah, we got some Soul Cinders, which are all red. Cape is definitely an upgrade, so we can look at that.
I have many lucky twos you like. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
And we're gonna go turn in that united effort as well. Just before we wrap up this Kyrian Assault storyline. Overall, I think this has been pretty satisfying. I'm just gonna pick up a cinder of Cipher of Relocation. That's what they are. Totally worth it if you're trying to get around the Maw. Because I'm not going to mock myself to Keeper's Respite. Not with all the dungeons to knock out that are out there.